Stir it on up. Alright. If we can avoid getting, any more horrible infections. Let's go back to the beginning. Hours and hours. Again, trying to figure out where I need to go. Take me back down into the monorail. Yeah. Cool. So I don't need to go in here just yet. And I think I can finally get into Eden. Stuff starts to get very specific. Oh. For unlocks and whatnot here. Or upgrades, rather, sorry. Thank you. coming up to the blocked off area from the other side here soon. Not cool. Should have left. Valid regardless of whether they are executed in cognition. The subalgorithm whose behavior is to perceive properties of the parent algorithm. Any algorithm giving rise to cognitive entities were perceived as well. Okay. So we're gonna earn them the nickname. Hooray. Thank you. was. But obviously did something. Try grappling across the ceiling in that other room first. Worth a shot. I'm sure there's something else in this cube. Word. Aborted clone. This is how Athetus makes soldiers. Oh! What do I do? Can he be healed? Too late, he's dying. He should not even have survived this long. In some messed up way, I'm Athetos. So tell me now, what the hell is going on? Ophelia? It's true you are Athetos. Or would be if you continued on as you were, but you were not one of these clones. The Athetos that made these clones is much older and changed. After Athetos' arrival here, we discovered it was not for first time. He apparently made his way here once before, when he was your age. Legend has it he was kinder then. And he used one of the rebirth chambers. Let me get this straight. I came here at some point years ago, before this plague happened. And you used a rebirth chamber. mechanical egg I woke up in, but clearly that wasn't the first time, or we'd have no Athetas. The original exited the chamber and became Athetas. You are a copy made from the data left behind. We gambled that a much younger Athetas would be different, that you would help us. So why don't I remember coming here? Copy or not, I shouldn't have had any sense of time passage. It should have felt like any other time I stepped into an egg and stepped immediately out. We don't know. All of this happened long ago. Hundreds of years ago, even. Data degradation? What exactly do you remember? You, first, what made Athetas want to attack this world? Or is that part even true? It is true. It is the entire reason we are here. The years have changed him, Trace. He was in the breach for a long time. We don't know what happened there. I need to talk to him. He'll tell me what's going on. That's what I do. No, you continue his plan. And how are you going to make me do that, exactly? Like this? Something's wrong. See, that's what I was wondering. I wanted to see what would happen if you make it this whole way through the game without dying, since I haven't been able to. What exactly happens when she ends up doing you out? Did you come back here? Do you go all the way back to the very beginning, or what if you don't resave another chamber? Holy crap, that was excruciating. Trace, are you okay? Hell no! What just happened? Elsinova, she hates Athetas, and as you pointed out, you are him. Just now, what happened to me? Did she freaking kill me? Yes, she can shut down your nano gates at any time. I brought you back. This goes much faster with your help. Please find Athetas and speak with him. If that's what you want, you don't have to fight. We just need the breach attractor shut down. Can you do that? Alright. But no killing him. Agreed. I'm going to talk to Elsinova. She'll come around. Why do you even need me? You're still the only one who can get close enough to Athetas to disable the breach attractor. But you're right. One-on-one against our true forms, he wouldn't pose a slight threat. Scorpion buddy. Is that the switcheroo? Concentrates the power of the address disruptor into a powerful explosion. Requires bomb ammo. Okay. And big ol' snakey roo. We got a squid, a snake, and a octopus. Scorpion, not octopus, sorry. I'm actually somewhat close to the end of the game, finally. Holy crap. Nice. The beautiful thing is, I know this that thing is like necessary to get to the end of the game, but I don't remember it at all. But I just now started streaming though too, so I was watching the Winnie the Pooh Christopher Robin movie of all things before I started playing this. So. I had to get my fix. Bad, naughty, mean zoot. Yeah, I do actually think I'm kind of close to the end here, finally. I know this is a secret area somehow. Crap, I think I need, like, pass, codes. That's normal. I will try. What the hell? I'll try speaking up, unless the game is just too dang quiet or loud now, rather. Which is a very real possibility. Oh! Hello! Back here again. I'm really hoping I can finish this tonight. That and I was working on, or trying to get, future products, or projects, rather, set up. Okay, there is an actual, corruption. Boom! Is there still, I really didn't think it was all that much longer. Or are you just putting in for natural, inaptitude and ability to play? Out of bombs, darn it. This run, I don't think 100 this run. That I don't have the heart for that. It's not a problem. But yeah, I've got tons more to go still in the actual game. Trying to get the PlayStation able to be used for that in the future. which has been a pain. Not the flower down there, was it? Save him right here somewhere. There it is. Excuse me. I did mention it before, but I haven't been able to see anything when I was reading up. And I obviously died already in this run a few times, but do you know if when you get to the part where you kill off the Athatos clones, if you don't save anywhere else, does it still bump you into the save room right before that boss? Or does it take you all the way back to the beginning of the game? Jeez. That's right, before the little plague catches on to you. This guy. Yes. It's like saying free man or extra life or one up. Yeah, I'm gonna need it, because I know this guy is, crap, this one doesn't even look partially human. Thank you. hit him. What the heck? Love to know why my guns keep changing on me. Okay, I guess I'm not doing the quick kill thing right. I thought that's how you did it. That's how. I only want the one gun. I don't want... God bless you, bumpers. Okay. I should be here this time. I don't think I'm leaving just yet. Shoot. Raid! How's it going, guys? Excuse me. Just getting my butt kicked in Axiom Verge here. Of course. Yeah, it kinda is. Or it's supposed to be. But, I think if you've got the timing, it can be the easiest one, too. There he goes. Wasn't pretty, had to brute force it. There we go. Spoils. Thank you. Third time is the charm. And finally, there it is. Switcheroo. I love this thing. Beedrill down. It does kind of look like a Mega Beedrill now that you mention it. I never even considered that. Oh, that's just on the other side. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if... I'm guessing... The first time I end up killing it, it was just brute forcing it down, hitting it in the beak there. I still have no clue when you gotta... Because you gotta use the address disruptor on the little bees it shoots out, or the... whatever the heck they are. And I guess when those turn into those little triangle things, you're supposed to shoot them to explode them on its head? But I guess my timing was off. Right now I'm just doing a regular playthrough. It's my second time through. I'm trying to refamiliarize myself with the game, so... Banana play for sure. I'm really digging the fact that the swimsuits change color. I don't know what the modified lab coat, what color it is, but I guess we'll find out eventually. Oh yeah, if there is one, I'll take a look at it eventually. You know, it's not particularly helpful at the moment, unfortunately, but that would be nice for the future. Garbled speech, here we go. A dozen generations ago, Kiltu battled in the sea above, and the High Priestess rung in the storm, leaving them to spill upon the plains. At the time, this was thought a good omen, and the Kiluth, resembling the old machines, sent into the care of the priesthood. But Kiltu do not age or die, so there they remain to this day. Watching and waiting, the High Priestess may not remember what they once were, but the histories do. As do the Kiltu. Should they ever be returned to the sea, I do not expect they will look favorably upon us. Nin Turi. Alright. Okay. I thought it was gonna be a power-up. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's more, the old flavor text is where else do I have to go here. I know there's something over there in that, I could have sworn, or if I remember right, there was, over there in the right. But of course, now I'm at a loss for where to actually go to progress the game. Which has been a big problem this run. I think I did a loop. I did a loop a couple playthroughs ago, or two episodes ago, where I was just running around for like an hour. Ah, okay. Oh. This was accidental. Is this more garbled speech? Oh. My dearest Oraka has become ill. No matter what I dream for her, she remains listless. Please, she is harmless. Move her to a larger chamber. Give her room to stretch, or if you really wish for her to die, let me kill her properly. So there is where... Yeah! it was me reading the chat about the cleaner kill and just walking right through a wall that wasn't there. Because I didn't take my finger off the D-pad. Ah, yeah, I'm guessing you're talking about the Twitch layout. It only took me about 2 weeks to settle on something that kind of worked, so I'm glad you're, At least think it's somewhat passable. Oh, jeez. This is the ice one. I can't remember shards, yeah. Never really used it. Looks like it should be nice, but it's usually kill over or bust. Period or today? If you're talking about period, I got started just at the beginning of November. Today, I'm not gonna make it anywhere. I'm gonna die here. Today, I just got on a little before 6. Yeah, I'm screwed. Can I do this? Maybe? What am I even doing? Health. Oh, I couldn't have been health. Yeah, like I said, I think, Criminy. It was like the 6th or something. I know you don't want or need it an exact date, but, my wife kind of pushed me into doing it, finally. Not really pushed, but she finally showed me, of all things, how to set up, you know, the stream software and all that crap, because for some reason it was way over my head trying to figure it out on my own. I don't know why. It's one of the more simple things, I guess, now that I know how it works. But, yeah, I was on vacation from work, and she's like, hey, why don't you do this? So, here we are now. For better or worse. Orca! No! No! Oh, no, not really... Not really been difficult with this... Yeah, the mic, I'm using the headset mic, it's real quiet, I'm trying to be heard, but she let me use her snowball when I first started, and it, for some reason it wasn't really picking me up very well either, but I'm going to be getting one of those here, hopefully, eventually. But not really the streaming, it was just the actual software itself is what I was having such a pain in the butt with. Oh, crap. Just for my sanity, if you all know, I think this is where I'm supposed to go, and it's up there in the top right corner of the map, right? Because I think I need to go there to get the... at least get the next coat upgrade. Just getting bounced around like a freaking... places with that thing. Still don't quite have enough to make the kilver really worthwhile. But, shoot, I did Axiom Verge, I think I started it last week and started doing it. Got hooked on doing a couple different games other than that. When I came back to it later on in the week, I got completely stuck after the part where you get the grapple beam because I forgot that I could phase through walls, which really kind of stumped me. I guess I should ask, who'd you guys raid from? I didn't know if it was anybody I knew for whatever reason, or... Come on. Well, that's true, too, but just the fact that I... That I had been gone from the game that long, I legitimately forgot, hey, that's a thing I can do. Before I kill myself, could one of you please come a little bit closer? Ah, okay, cool. Yeah, there's, Angie that's in the chat, I think, well, she's, I think, AFK right now, but, does, speedrun stuff for Axiom for Verge, too, so, I'm, as seems obvious right now, I am not quite good enough on these skills for speedrunning. I'm still working on basic gameplay and motor function at this point. Christ. I am gonna die. I am really gonna die. Come this way, there's... I think it's a freaking gun up there. Yeah, I'll try turning down the game again. Like I was saying, my microphone, I'm feel like I'm shouting, but... I don't know if that's just me, or it's the crummy mic. I've got my gain all the way up, so... I'm gonna have to reset the stupid room. Aren't I? How are those... God bless. In my favorite ear? That would be the right one, I guess, so... I know I don't need to go in there, and I'm probably not gonna even make it. Yeah, there we go. Laser beam to the head. That cures all your ails. Is that any better? I did turn the game volume down. I hope it's slightly better. See, Jethro, that's another instance of me forgetting about the abilities that I have. I will have to give that a try again, unfortunately. Go. I forgot that I can switch places with the drone, so I can let it die instead of me. I don't know why, but the music in here is, in this area, is probably one of my better, or favorites in the game. Wrong button. I need that one. There we go. Oh, okay. Shoot up switch. Okay. I don't think I'll try the, So the drone thing is like bomb jumping, essentially, in Metroid, I'm guessing. Oh. There's some more of that paying attention to chat and not watching the game. Where's my baby? Ah. Cute. Smell of napalm. Wow. I can see what you would need to do, but that is awkward. I think I gained just a minor pixel or two of height that last time. Somebody want to come down here. Please. Any moment. Precious Venus. Come on. All right, you guys are really pissing me off. What the heck just happened there? Only to die again. I feel like I'm doing this wrong. I really do. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Thanks for the raid, I appreciate it, and the tips, I have to look at that video when I get done here, see what I was doing wrong. Take it easy, thanks for the tips too, appreciate it. Come on. turn on the high jump and be done with it. Or space jump. Space jam. Okay, there should not be anything else left in this room. So please, just continue to go upwards. Welcome back! Oh, thank you! Thank you, thank you, jeez Louise, thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm gonna die to this thing now. You just stay safe down there in your nice little stasis pod, Trace. Hopefully this all blows over. Okay. Yeah, it blows right over. A break would be great to catch. Okay. Weapon? Just like I thought? Tethered that's right, it's this, the mace. Terrific. Well, that was worth the heart palpitations. Heck of a gate. Oh, that's right. Okay. I think that's one of the rooms you can find if you use the, yeah. It doesn't stay out if you, well, maybe it does. Can't say I ever used that, though. But I thought that was one of the rooms that you would open up if you use the passcodes. Okay, so you would... Man, I don't think I have the hand-eye coordination to even pull that off. Yeah. Oop. I'm gonna get killed by a laser beam. Silly lazy beam. More. Come on. Where's my lightning? I need my lightning. That's all I know is lightning. Yeah, keyboard would probably be better. Drone didn't deploy in time, evidently. Oh well, I wanted to get back here quickly. I'm using an old wired Xbox 360 controller from my old 360, so I ain't exactly rich Uncle Pennybags. Like I said, thank you again. I appreciate the help. I might have to give that, like I said, a little practice to the drone jump there. And like I said, keep an eye on me if you're looking for something else to watch. I appreciate it. For rules. Besides, depending on what kind of keyboard you've got, you're probably getting better inputs anyway, like you were saying. Didn't want to do any of that. Sports, or what you doing? What are you practicing for? Notice to the people of Sudra, it has come to pass that both High Priestess and Aruna have died of plague. As many have, and many more of the priesthood and nobility, Sudra as a kingdom is no more. Look for us in prisons below Council Rock, where the Kulitu are awakening the old machines. May the gods guide us unto distant days. And everything's gone to pot. Why did I do that? I see. There's the little reset thing. That's everything up here. Okay. It's just a little bit of smallpox. I will be back in 1 second, I'm sorry. terribly, terribly sorry. Okay. Now back. I don't remember any of this, of course, obviously. I'm sure it's just a roundabout wave. Oops. Ricochet? Rebound? Reflector, yes. Also known as Rebound from, sorry. Came much later, but... Rebound from Cuphead. I was hoping for something a little bit more substantial than that. Because the sad thing is, I don't see myself using very many, if any, of these weapons. Crazy. There we go. Sweet. And right back down to low health. Come on, go. Disruptor bombs. Wrong button. I did not want to do any of that. Thank you. Oh, why did I do that? Oh, because apparently it was easier? Enhanced drone launch. Hooray! I think you need that one either, I can't recall. I'm sure you probably do, but whatever. Do need it, that is. Save? Save! Rebirth chamber! Woo! Rebirth height! Yellow banana hammock. Sorry, I couldn't resist. I mean, I could, but why? And there's the breach. Getting too high. This is where I am. What is it that's down there? Oh, that's right. I can't. That's where I will pop out if I'm. Okay, derp. Hi. I don't like you. I can't address disrupt you either. Just fill me full of bullets. Bullets, as far as the eye can see. Easy, Tiger, jeez. I need the key. Yes. It requires a special key to bypass a physical object carried by pseudrons. Okay. Say, are you gonna apologize for, you know, killing me earlier? Trace, that was her way of apologizing. I'll just go look for the goddamn key now, thanks. Good an apology as you're gonna get out of it. Of course. Shortcut. Path of least resistance. It's all she knows. Okay, so that at least wigs him out, evidently. But it also takes an address to run it on. Tell you about the thing you need for products, please. Forget to. I haven't found any other secret levels yet. Ow. I got to thinking about the remembering the endings and the normal ending I think you normally get. I can't remember, but there's the one where you are sent back. I kind of I don't like that one. Unless I'm misremembering it, we'll find out, I suppose, but. Haha, alley-oop! Screw you, golden UFO. I'm guessing it's even worse to corrupt those things, then, if that's the case. Because they sure acted like they did more damage when I did. Well, I'm happy to see that there is a pretty good speedrunning crowd for this game then, too. So it is. I didn't know if it was timed or not. Yeah, the one you get for beating it really quick, I don't like, but there's an asterisk by it, so. I can give my stipulation on that later. Because I do remember you were talking about what I thought of the mythos and the headcanon, or what my headcanon was for the game. I'm starting to feel like I don't have weapons worth a darn. There's every possibility that that's me. Okay. gosh. Really? Why do those things seem like they do so much damage? Thank you. I kinda get that. I think I was able to do it there. I got up to the top anyway. The Kilver is the way to go. Six shots, it's an awful lot. Boom. Okay. Stay nice and safe in your little energy cocoon down there. It's pink! Aww. Of civilized kings, spoken of with reverence in poem and song alike, is often described as our motherland, our birthright, our promised kingdom. It is this one opinion that the land of civilized kings is none other than Sudra itself, in a time of former glory. The old machines whose those perennial tokens of bad fortune were our one-time salvation, eternal harvest, eternal happiness, eternal life. How do we learn to fear such things? Human nature. We are trained to expect bad to follow from good, like night following day. We have an instinct not to drink too deeply of the sweetest nectars, and sometimes this indistinct instinct swings to the other excess. It is time to stop speaking of the land of civilized kings as a long-lost dream. It was never lost. It is simply waiting for us to wake up. Jeez. Oh, I thought that was, I didn't think it was Sudra. I don't think there's anything else here. I can't remember, though. I know the key is down that way. there's another health node here I'm missing. Buzzed somewhat. I gotta check. I can't, like I said, I can't remember. I'm assuming there, if there is anything, it would have been there. Ah, well, that makes sense. Which, I can't remember where the heck they were flying now, and I killed them all. Yes, it does. Good Lord. Okay, I don't remember there being that many of them corrupted. How did you find that out? Or how did you figure that out, rather? Or did you just notice it, I guess? Why did I do that? Why? It's not... No, don't B button. I can't even use a controller when I know where the controls are. That was another power node, okay. Wow. Continue running. Well, no, we're gonna do this in half an hour. Ooh, there we go. Now with the funky dance beat. He's just angry. That looks important. So does that. Everybody stop following me. Why is everybody always picking on me? Green eggs and ham chamber. Run. Thank you. I want to read. I need notes. This is the only place where there's grass, too, which is kind of neat. Like, grass. I hate you. So soon? Huh. Okay. Run away! I need it. Go. And then this should go back to below what's her name's room. Yeah. Okay. I thought that was an innie, not an outie. Never. Always be careful with that. Try not to make that mistake. Another save. What you going to, buddy? There's the potential for something to be down there. That's right. Supposed to put that in the thing, but I don't know what the passcode is. I'm not too sure what that guy's finding over there. Where it would be to start, unfortunately. I-S-K-A. I'm guessing that's it. Doesn't fit. Unless the eye is not now. Even still. No, even further. What word were you spelling? Trying to communicate. Am I not reading them right? Stupid. This is would be hilarious if it wasn't stupid. Okay. Good evening, anima and friends. I'm just dying. Iskar. Okay, I need to write better. There, that might work. See, the problem was I only had 7 of the letters. I wasn't looking at them quick enough, so maybe this will work. Or do something. Ice guard. Ice guard. Escort enhance you. Escort enhances you. There we go. Don't know what it did, but it did something. Which is more than I knew before. I guess. Like I said, I only saw the... I thought I had all the letters. That's the one you need to get the frickin' lab code, isn't it? Another weapon! Quantum Variegator. Randomly adjusts flight vector for more coverage. I know the feeling. Hello, miss! Oh, Jesus. Yeah, that's not very useful at all. It's almost as good as that thing. How has the evening been? Oh, Jesus. The tadpole cannon. Yeah, Angie's the one that has done the speedruns for this. Okay. I got raided again by some fellas that were speedrunners. There's a video link, the one that they put in the chat for one of the bosses that looks like I can't remember the guy's name, but the boss looks like a, mega evolution of a, Beedrill from Pokemon. It's a big wasp. That's more speedruns than I've done. Find out what my final form is for my lab coat. Bye bye, yellow banana hammock. Hello. Yellow, red banana hammock. Aww. I missed the yellow one already. I didn't even see what that thing does. Double tap damage tiles at enemies in your path, okay? But it also lets me go. Yeah, that's right. Further. Yeah, but I missed the yellow swimsuit. this red? Cheeky. Any color is good on trays. Run, run, run! All 6 pixels. Is that the same one that I've got? Yeah, I'm guessing that. Yep. You don't know, the thighs. Terrible mistake. What in God's name? I don't even know what is happening anymore. Map. So apparently I could go up there. Yeah, I guess. Back in here. Yes, we are. Makes sense. Yeah, it's only mildly driving me nuts. Thank you. Still better than that dang level in Castlevania. Theramini. Shoot. I could play that if I knew what track it was. I know that that's one of the passcode things. These dang things. Yes, hard secret level, I'm aware. I was gonna say again. It's awful meandering, that's for sure. What happened? I know I'm in a glitch world, but... huh. Alright. Oh well. That's documented now. Hopefully this works. Try again. Oh, come on, I just don't want to do all that stupid stuff for. They sigh. God, those things murder. Again. Can't help being dead. This thing. That none of these weapons seem to be worth a damn. They really, really don't. I'm seriously just that underpowered. Can't heal down here. Just gotta go for broke. Send the kitties to Grandma's house. Papa's back in the field. What about the kitties to Grandma's house, or any of it? Oh, Jesus. You know, it's like, send the kitties to Grandma's. Because I'm coming home, Edith. It's me, David, your favorite step-sister, brother, wife. So that's one big loop, that's one big loop. I need to go over there. Oh, I wasn't repeating it, I was explaining it. It's like, when you're growing up and your parents are like, okay, yeah, just like that. I mean, when I was trying to explain it to people before it, they're like, oh yeah, send the kids to Grandma's house, I remember that. Because there's going to be one hot time at home tonight, so, you know, send the kids to Grandma's. We can't have them knowing what happens when... Jeez Louise! When public Christian family values are in store. Yes, like, Not like meow meow, like ha ha ha, we're children. I mean, you could still send the kitties to Grandma's house, but I mean, Grandma likes cats. And depending on your sensibilities, they might need to have the same shielding. Oh, jeez. I am not emotionally equipped for this. Feline Collective. You doing okay? Because I'm not, apparently. Oh, gosh. Good old Feline Collective. Do you have a minute to talk about the good, Brooke? This is looping now. And the lack of faith is disturbing. What the heck? You gotta go up? Of course, why not? Okay, the one that I didn't really need. Fake door in front of a real door. Is it the one in here? Yeah, at least got me back up to full health for when I get that again. There we go. Oh dear. This place again. And then this place again. Honey, I'm home. That ain't right. Just have to brute force the darn things. Okay. The kids are not yelling yet. It's way too early. But I had to check. It's a banana plant tree. And it's a thing. Another weapon. A real heat seeker. Special weapon for here, hopefully. I don't know if that's a good one or not, but it's rapid fire, I can say that much. Well, that's better. Alright. All the deaths may have been worth it. Easy mode engaged. Well, honestly, it's probably quickest for me just to die again on purpose. And then they rotate each time you go in. For whatever save file you're using, I guess. Okay, I thought it was tied to what save file you started with, not just the first one you unlock is automatically the Heat Seeker. Last one's that, it's like a soul cannon laser. Yeah. That's not bad. Shoot. Sorry, one second here. Okay, so you get three of them in order like that, and then if you go a fourth time, it does just actually flat out randomize it. That's a way. Over there, underwear, over where. No. For for a minute, it looked like I knew what I was doing. When I was reading about him, that one sounded to me like it was the most, complex one to get to use, so I don't know. I think I've been doing this for a bit now. Check. Yeah. I'm going to, I think... Why did I do such things? There we go. But, yes, I think I'm going to get out here and end. Pretty sure I go back there to get out. Actually, no. I need to go here. If I really remember right. Yeah. But either way, I'm gonna call it here. I don't know if anybody... I don't think anybody I've got's doing a stream, but I certainly can see. Here and